higher ground. I've just done my anaerobic roller ski training, and I think this is a quite nice and interesting picture, because my project is much about raising testosterone levels and equal sexuality. And this stone is maybe 5,000 years ago raised here as a symbol for male sexuality. And we celebrate Midsummer here every year and raise also Midsummer Stongen, we call it, with flowers. The same reason why we do it, to get many babies. But today everything has changed. It's more about Halloween, celebrating Satan now, then understand that it is a connection with our lifestyle and our culture and the New World Order's agenda. I've just finished the writing on LinkedIn after I published the X-rated short film with myself and communicated with a psychiatrician about equal sexuality, and she thought my film was ugly, and if I had said that to a woman who was naked, they could have maybe I would go to jail. It's not equal. But we will not see this connection, because we are so much in the Hollywood mainstream, the New World Order connection. Or they rule what we think, and we think we are free. We are not. And I also think about earlier films when I've been here and talked about Source and Open My Third Eye, etc. I don't think it's Source, it's Alien Mantis that in some way engineered us long time ago and now know exactly who they can connect with by telepathic communication. And I am one of them. It has to do with the third eye, of course, and they use it and have developed it. I don't know if I can develop my skill to use telepathic to other humans, relatives, etc. I don't know. But it would be very interesting if I could. I'm only a receiver, and many others tell us about communication with other species than mantis. Mantis left before the dinosaurs left Earth, so they are very old, but I've seen one humanoid picture on Snapchat, and it was very much human-like. Smaller nose and smaller mouth. So I don't know, they can look many different ways, I think, but they care about Earth and they care about my project, and I'm the one to tell about them. Told me that Pentagon knows about it, that they are here, and also Barack Obama. They have their main ship behind the moon, on the dark side of the moon, they told me. And I don't know if they travel through the sun, but I think so, because that's how they left Earth long, long time ago. And of course they also did some telepathic to the Stairway to Heaven lyrics as well. This is all about insight, and I can only tell the world about what I think all the time. I don't have any all the answers, but read my blog from page one to the last one, and you will understand that this is not really possible to do without some extra help, telepathically or money, but I have no money, so it must be true, don't you think? Bye-bye.